Hello, welcome to my playthrough 200 Minutes of VR. This is my 32 Sneak by Anonymous. Okay, level 32. Sneak. Let's sneak. You just run. Run. Press this elevator. And go back to the very start of the map. See? And just hold the left mouse button. Now we go back to pick up some more ammo. Here is the exit, by the way. Behind the blood hole. But we are not taking it yet. Oh my! That wasn't good. Am I dead? I don't want to die here. Okay, all kills, zero secrets, we can exit. As far as I know, you're supposed to use a Z-Doom based source port to sneak past them without alerting. But it works in PR Boom too, although a bit differently. See you next time in map 16.